see. The Mass, the executive assistant to Mr. McMahon, Jonathan Coachman here. I'll keep this brief as I currently got a lot on my plate right now. Being personally groomed to be the next chairman of the board of WWE and all. But enough about my unparalleled job performance. It's coming to my attention that you earned 3 victories. All you have to do is get one more for a title shot. Now, as I'm sure you know, I'm no stranger in the ring competition myself. So advice to you, stay focused and try not to concentrate on the fact that your entire career is riding on your next match. Alright, whatever. I knew it was something. I forgot to save. It's cool. I can save now, but I'm like, yeah, I forgot to save. Devar injured Rum, you mentioned it. Backstage have just confirmed that the following events of last week's broadcast. Let's see. Raw superstar Devar has suffered serious injuries, will not be medically cleared forever. He was injured by a choke slam and then got stepped over by the Big Show after a tag team pinned him and Chavo Guerrero against the Mask and the Big Show. Devar's close associate Carlito has demanded a rematch against the Mask, with Carlito in place of the injured Devar and Big Show banned from ringside as punishment for his actions last week. When the WWE.com pointed out that having Carlito and Chavo Guerrero take on the Mask, minus, okay. Bro, you're gonna need more than that. I'm warning them now. They're gonna need more than that, bro. They really wanted me to turn up on them like that, huh? All right, bet. Hold on, it said one of my shit's disconnected.
I spit in the face.
You know, I'm glad to see that there's some sense of camaraderie here on Raw, and that Carlito and Chavo are standing up for their friend. That's very cool in my book. I think.
Hold on, I won't be able to see chat.
Missing a few pages, King. It was Big Show who injured Devari, and he's not even involved in this match tonight.
Oh, shit.
Carlito's grieving right now. And I have to say, I think it's pretty tasteless of you.
All right, so my Facebook.
Still so upset.
My Facebook got restricted for 24 hours.
And I spit in the face of people
that happened.
Who want to be cool.
Boy, I bet he's starting to think that he's backed the wrong horse. Choosing Big Show over Carlito's crew sure has put him in a tough spot tonight.
Well, tough or not, I'm sure he has no regrets. I have to believe that he'd rather back a thoroughbred like the Big Show rather than a bunch of jackasses like Carlito, Chavo, and Devar. He may take his luck, but at least he's taking the high road to get there.
Papa Tech Man, Flowy got the projects booming indeed. I ran through the tunnel, terrorized speed. That's when I was still in the jungle, slinging that D.
Get out my face, don't you got no more.
It's crazy. I think it was the, I'm not going to cap you, I think it really was the Carlito song that did it. Now I think about it. Keep on watch. I'm going to keep on watch on that. Yeah. For the record, this is the video game. This ain't actual WWE, John. This is a video game.
Good evening and welcome to Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, the site of tonight's live Raw event.
And Pittsburgh has gone completely crazy for the superstars of Raw. And who can blame them?
Not me, King. The Steel City's in for a treat tonight, and I can't wait to get started.
So, JR, are you enjoying the match so far?
Yes, I am. I think these superstars are putting on one hell of an exhibition here tonight.
What's your favorite part of it so far?
I don't think it's happened yet. My favorite part of the match will be when you quit yapping and let me enjoy it.
Now, JR, keep your words soft and sweet because you may have to eat them later. I've been looking forward to this match all night, JR. Believe it's finally underway.
This has been a hotly anticipated contest, and as far as I'm concerned, it's living up to.
What does he think he's doing? He's just showing off for the crowd now.
He's wrestling the match his way, and I think it's going to pay off. Mark my words.
He saw that one coming.
This is a classic matchup, King. I'm so glad the WWE fans are getting the chance to see it.
Yeah, and I'm happy that I'm getting to see it too, JR. I just wish they'd pick up the pace a little.
Oh, no. This is classic old-school wrestling.
Look at him feeding off the energy from this capacity crowd. He's unstoppable.
You can't ever count on these fans, JR. They're fickle, and they'll abandon you in a heartbeat. Watch out! He reversed it!
That's all you got, bro.
I've had many opportunities to see Carlito up close and in person. And I have to tell you, I'm impressed with what this kid brings to the table.
What's that?
Not trying to kick the rev, bro.
Chewed apples? What's so cool about that?
I tell you what's cool, King. And that's the charisma and athletic ability.
Bro, they don't let me run it.
Superstar. Sorry, JR, but I just don't see it. Maybe they'll get it right with the third judge.
Oh, whoops.
It.
I think this crowd has decided to exercise the right of free speech.
God bless the First Amendment, JR. I think this one's almost over, JR. I don't even know how these superstars are still going. This has gone beyond just being a match, JR. I think
this capacity crowd is solidly behind their superstar.
Look at this. Wow. Anymore.
Sending him to the heavens.
How about some fair and balanced commentary?
Uh-oh.
Come on. You gotta stop this guy before he really gets going.
I don't think that's gonna happen, King. He's built up too much momentum to be stopped now.
Bro, they don't let me,
ruthless aggression.
These top rope moves are always difference makers for better or worse.
For some of the things we've seen in this ring, JR, I think we'd better remind the folks at home not to try this stuff themselves.
That's for damn sure, King. The WWE superstars are trained professionals.
And even they don't walk away from every match in the best shape. Here's the pin! Could this be it?
One, two, three. Got it. I snuck that win. I knew they was gonna try me, bro. I was like, nope.
Carlito, Chavo. Next week on Raw, we have a no DQ tornado tag team match to settle this once and for all.
Wait, Big Show can't just make a match like that. That's management's job.
I don't think there's any way management would pass up an opportunity for a match like this, King. This is the dollar signs written all over it.